My name is Jamie Cevallas. I'm going to be discussing earned run average as a statistic and why it is so valuable. It is so valuable because it is the best way that we have to determine a pitcher's worth on paper. And the way that you calculate earned run average is pretty simple. It's just your total earned runs, which would not include the runs that are caused by errors made in the field. Only the runs that you have given up through hits or walks or hit by pitches. Divide that number, your earned runs, divided by your innings pitched. Okay, so your innings pitched, if that is, let's say, 5 innings and 2/3, okay, in other words, you got 5 innings and then 2 outs, okay, that total number will be 5.66. Divide that into earned runs, multiply that whole thing by 9, and that's ERA. Okay, so a good ERA would be, an excellent ERA would be in the ones or twos, so 1.79 is excellent. In other words, it's basically you're giving up 1.79 runs per 9 innings, and that's really what ERA is. So if a pitcher has a 2.5 ERA, that's excellent as well. That's 2.5 runs on average he gives up per 9 innings. My name is Jamie Cevallas, and this is Earned Run Average.